As a land-grant university, Purdue serves our global society through education and innovation. Students, faculty, and staff are creating, prototyping, and building new innovations to help advance society in the Artisan and Fabrication Lab of the Neil Armstrong Hall of Engineering.
Engineering is so hands-on, and just getting exposure to it before you're in industry is extremely important. And I think it's kind of exciting for Purdue to be offering this to students.
This gives these students a chance to work with current machinery that's in the industry now. They can have hands-on experience. They can learn about all of the workings of the machinery and the technical sides and the theory behind the machinery.
Any kind of job requires a technical base that you need to understand how machining works. And as an engineer, every time I design something, I need to understand how it's made.
I love doing, I love hands-on, and that's really how I feel a lot of engineers have to learn, is hands-on. We can learn adaptively.
In EPICS, we have student design teams that are partnering with community organizations to provide solutions. The AFL really allows our students to produce the quality of projects that are needed to be successful.
The facility is open to innovators across campus through collaborations among Purdue's Colleges of Engineering and Technology, the Burton D. Morgan Center for Entrepreneurship, and Purdue Research Foundation.
Any student, any faculty, any staff can access the facilities and utilize it for their projects, for their entrepreneurship, if they're starting companies, and to some degree even personal projects.
I think it's a great experience. Maybe more people coming into the lab, there'll be a mixture of more ideas, and it's a great opportunity for us to learn from them as much as it is for them to learn from us.
The co-use of the AFL for faculty, students, and future entrepreneurs is fantastic because it lets our future students know that there's a lot of great opportunities outside the classroom, and it also leads towards internships and full-time jobs down the road.
Of this lab, where it's all student run and it's a learning environment, is very important because then it's not just students designing something and then it just magically gets built for them. They actually have to think about how they're designing it. They talk to us, consult, and we help them modify their design or make it work for machining if we have to.
Talking to people in industry, seeing that many engineers don't have this technical background as young as we are, is why it is important to have this lab.
Well, the AFL is a fantastic resource for students. It allows them to realize their designs and hardware, go test it, and see how it works.
The Artisan and Fabrication Lab isn't just for building things. It's for innovating things that can change our world. For more information, visit engineering.purdue.edu/AFLapps.